The spread of the coronavirus is now a pandemic, officials at the World Health Organization said on Wednesday. We have rung the alarm bell loud and clear, said Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus, the WHO's director general. Dr. Tedros called for countries to learn from one another's successes, act in unison and help protect one another against a common threat. Find, isolate, test and treat every case, and trace every contact, Dr. Tedros said. Ready your hospitals, protect and train your healthcare workers. Let's all look out for each other, because we're in this together to do the right things with calm and to protect the citizens of the world. Although this is the first pandemic caused by a coronavirus, we also believe that this is the first pandemic that is able to be controlled, Dr. Tedros added.